Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be showing you guys this makeup look. You can either go for the more simple one or the more festive one that I did with my NYX matte liner. So I'm actually going to be doing this tutorial for you guys. It was a request from a girl on my Snapchat. Her name is Des on Snapchat, and I will post her stuff down below as well as my stuff down below so you guys can go check out my channel or so you guys can go check out my Snapchat for more makeup looks, and you guys can even request for me to do it, which is why I'm doing this tutorial today for her. So this is the look I'm doing today, and if you guys don't know, my name is Lisa Dawn. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to me, and you guys can also request for me to do makeup looks for you guys, and I will do them and I will shout you out too. So if you guys want a shout out and you guys want a tutorial next time, just check that out for me and just comment down below if you guys want me to do that for you. And then also, as well as check out my channel, because I do other makeup tutorials and I do vlogs as well. So I am a vlogger and I do vlog a lot of my life if I am not busy with school and work, which is a lot, but I do put in time for that as well. So don't forget to go check that out, and I will link down below my last makeup tutorial, and I will link down below also my last vlog. So don't forget to go check that out, guys, and I hope you guys enjoy. So let's just begin.
I'm gonna start with some coffee. Let's get started. First product I'm gonna use is this e.l.f. hydrator, daily hydrator. I'll list everything below. I said in the last video that I'm really red because I'm on Accutane, so I am going to use this NYX color corrector in the color green to cover my spots or my redness. I know it looks like I used a lot, but I do like to cover up all the redness. The next thing I'm going to use is this NYX Drop Foundation, which I use the third shade in this whole selection. So I'm just going to drop that on my face. I'm going to use my e.l.f. stipple brush, which is a little bit dirty. I need to clean my brushes today. And I'm just going to stipple that on my face. I'm not going to spend too much time on each step, like on my foundation and everything, because it's more of like an eye look, but I did want to show you guys what products I use. So I want to focus a little bit more on that look instead of each step of my foundation and everything. If you guys want me to go in depth, I can do a different video on that, but this one's more of like a quick video. I'm going to set my face with my Airspun powder with this big fluffy face brush from e.l.f. Now that I set my face, I'm going to do my eyebrows. It's the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade, and it looks like this. And I'm going to use my Artiste brush to do that, and I'm going to do it also off camera because I don't have a mirror in front of me. I just have my phone, so I'm going to do these off camera. Alright guys, so I just did my brows off camera, which I kind of went thinner than I usually do. So I'm going to use my Hoola bronzer. Next I'm going to use my Glow Kit top one and the bottom one. Tip of my nose. Alright, now on to the holiday reason why I'm doing this. Why do my teeth look so yellow? I think it's the lighting. Alright, now that we've gotten that out of the way, why does it still... I don't know, guys. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to the Christmassy part, which makes it Christmas. So, I have two palettes I'm gonna use today, my Subculture, as well as my Modern Renaissance. I'll start first with my Modern Renaissance Subculture palette. I'm gonna start off by cleaning the brush in the first place so that there's no leftovers from the last time I did my makeup. We're going to use Dawn, this color right here where I've already hit pan, is gonna be our transition color. We're not gonna use a lot of it because with both palettes, if you use a lot or if you use a normal amount, it like is like boom because it's so pigmented. So we're gonna use like the littlest, and that's why I also tap off my brush. We're just gonna use the littlest. Yesterday when I did this, it was like a little bit patchy, and the green that I am using kind of ran a little bit, so I'm gonna be more careful today. And all right, so I did put the transition color on. So the next thing I'm gonna use is Destiny, this like camouflage green, and we're gonna take the smallest dab into there. We're gonna dab off the excess. And we're just gonna put this in our crease to make the next color not so harsh. So we're just gonna blend this in. It looks like not very much, but it is gonna make the other color not so harsh because I am gonna use Axis, which is a very dark color. So I kinda wanna give it that blendability, I guess. Alright, so like I said, it got pretty muddy yesterday, so I'm going to be really careful with Axis. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this side of my brush, which is like the brush side. I'm going to take Axis now, and I'm just going to dab it once. So what we're going to do is we're going to make a cut crease with that. And it's going to look like that. And we're going to take this side and blend it. Because try and keep it as tight as you can on that crease because, like I said, it did get very muddy. It went all the way up here. It looked really bad. All right, now we're gonna switch to my Modern Renaissance. So as you can see, I just blended it. It's a little bit patchy in some places, but again, this palette's not the best. And so we just work with what we have. So I try to blend as best as I can, but I also don't wanna blend too much and blend it all the way up just because, like I said, 500 times it got muddy. So I'm gonna take my Modern Renaissance now. Red Orchard right here. And we're gonna get a little bit on our brush. Gonna put it on our lid. All right, so we just put the red on our lid and we're going to go back into Subculture and dip into there so we can get a little bit of that green on the end so it doesn't look so green red. We're gonna go back into Axis, this color down here, and we're going to barely dip with our blending brush and we're gonna knock that off. We're gonna take it and we're gonna put it on the end right here and kind of blend in the eye. All right, we're finished with that. Now here comes the fun part. This is like the glitter part. So we're gonna go back into our Subculture palette. We're gonna open it up and we're going to use Edge, this fine yellow color right here. I'm gonna dip into Edge one time and we're gonna put it on our lower lash line. Fun part. So we're going to take, I'm just gonna take this and use this kind of, but if you have a desk in front of you, you can use that too. So I have this Bitzy glitter glue. We're gonna take this and we're gonna squeeze a little bit in the plastic container so that I can dip out of that. Okay, and then we have this Bitzy nail and body glitter. So it's like chunks of gold glitter. Kind of tap a little bit of it in that container there. So it's gonna look like glue and glitter. Screw that lid back on top before we have a glitter bomb. And we had a glitter bomb because I just dropped that too. Okay, we're gonna get more glitter. This little brush right here, which has glitter from yesterday on it, and we're gonna dip into that glitter or that glue and get a little bit of that glue in there. And we're just gonna put it under our lashes. Take the glitter, the dry glitter, and you're gonna pack that on the lower lash line. All right, so I just put the glitter on, and I know it looks like a lot, but another friend requested me to bring a little bit out for my wing and put the glitter under my wings. So that's what I did today. Shout out to you, Zoe. If you're watching this, hi. Thank you for your suggestion. So that's what I did today. I haven't done this before, but we're gonna see what it looks like. So now we're gonna do eyeliner, and I'm gonna do that off camera as well as my mascara, and I'll show you guys the finished look. Okay, so I just finished with the liner and everything and the mascara. So what I'm gonna do is I accidentally messed up and put a little bit of mascara right there. So no problem. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my NYX white highlighter and make a little snowflake with it because it is Christmas time and why not? Alright guys, so what I used to finish off my look was the NYX matte liner, and then I also used the L'Oreal Voluminous Fibrous Lash, and I will link everything down below. I left alone to show you guys what the finished look was gonna look like, and then this one I did the snowflake, and yeah, so that was my finished look. I'll link everything down below.